I'm free once more, all thanks to you!
I need to stay hidden.
Thank you. Off we go now. Hold up. They won't ask any questions. Best keep out of sight. Away we go!
Hey!
Off we go now. Come on. They'll be watching for me. I need to be careful.
Boys! Yeah!
Come on.
Give me some good news. Not around here. I'm not ready to stop looking. Keep up the search.
Coming for you, sellsword!
Thank you.
Off we go. Easy. Thank you.
Who was that?
What the?
Come on. Come on, come on.
The price he was asking. Ridiculous. Haven't let anyone live and try to cheat me. Do I look like someone who's looking for the best price? I've never brought me.
This is
this lake full of blood? Wonder what's made it so red. Hera!
See them?
Nothing to report, sir.
They could still be around. Stay sharp.
We'll be dining with the others.
Ed, I see him.
Yeah! dirty sellsword!
For glory!
Let's go.
slaves understand you better when you carve your rules into the backs of their heads.
Everyone has to start somewhere.
Pierre, anything I can do to gain Sparta some ground, Commander?
You, Mystios, you're the one who won the battle for Megaris, for us Spartans.
Your army needed a champion, and I responded. Easy.
Thanks to you, Athenian efforts are fractured in this area, and my regiment is finally ready to strike.
What do you need?
A certain Athenian commander is all that stands in our way to victory.
So you'd like me to take care of the Athenian commander?
Are you up for it?
I'm the one for the job.
Good. The gods are smiling on me.
You can leave everything to me. Are these people harassing you?
Harassing him? We're his parents!
I told you, Mother. This is for your protection.
Protection? From what, exactly?
He just got back from Delphi. Spoke with the Oracle. Been out of his mind ever since.
She revealed my prophecy. My mind has never been more clear. She said I would do unspeakable things to my parents. That Mother's blood would stain the earth. And Potter would scream to the gods in agony.
Oracles and prophecies do more harm than good. You should listen to your gut. What are you doing?
Listening to my gut. And it's telling me my parents will suffer if you don't help me.
Here we go.
You could save my parents from my vicious wrath.
You don't have a vicious bone in your body.
Quiet, Pater. Me and the Missios are talking. My sword and shield. Gifts from Mater and Pater. We must return them to my parents, so they can defend themselves from my ferocious temper.
All right, Supidio. I'll get these weapons for you. For a price.
Of course! My parents will gladly pay you for your troubles.
What?!
What?!
Seek out Costa, the village blacksmith. I brought him the sword to be sharpened not too long ago.
And the shield?
This will be trickier. I'll explain when you return from the blacksmith.
Can't wait!
You are being superstitious!
Land of salt.
You mustn't free me.
More
These
salt.
Ropes are the only thing between my parents and my wrath. Please, Mystios, go see the blacksmith and get me my sword.
Eros on Earth! My name is Costa, at your service.
Alexios.
Whatever you need, name it, it's yours. I could bend some metal for you, oil those rippling muscles, fix that broken spear.
I'm looking for a sword. Belongs to Supidio.
Ah, Supidio. Love that boy. Bit on the thin side, if you ask me. His parents feed him nothing.
Yes. Well, he needs his sword back.
And I'd love to give it to you. His sword, I mean. But I can't just hand over swords to every gorgeous warrior who walks by.
Give me the sword, and I'll make this a day you'll never forget.
Oh, that would make every dream I've ever had come true. There's just one tiny problem. You see, my spear is also broken, if you catch my meaning.
Shame.
But there are special flowers in the forest beyond Xerxes' military fort, planted by Aphrodite herself. They really help to, reforge, if you know what I mean.
Fine. I'll get the flowers, and you'll give me the spear. I mean, sword. I mean, don't go anywhere.
Need something?
These cursed Spartans ruin everything. What about the city Dionysia? There will be no play performances if the Spartans don't give us some peace.
Is the war an inconvenience?
I want my writings to be heard, Mystios. But that won't happen if the Spartan commander doesn't order his soldiers to stop.
And having me kill the Spartan commander would solve the problem.
His blood should stain the earth.
I'm the one for the job.
By Apollo, thank you.
I'll come back when I'm done.
Χαρίσαμε τη ζωή.
Τι το τούτο.
What can I do to serve the gods today, priestess?
There was a transport ship due to arrive in port. The military consulted me for a good omen before it left. It should have been safe.
So what happened to the ship?
Well, I heard it was sunk by a captain who looked a lot like you. I'm sure you had your reasons, but the infantry needs the supplies that are deep in shark-infested waters.
You want me to spill the beast's blood?
Yes. All of them must die.
I'm in.
By Zeus, that's a relief.
Here,